Hi, I'd like to take a couple of minutes to tell you about an I&E on-demand course, Azure Administration Storage Management. This course has four topic areas, and I'd like to just go through them really quickly to give you an idea of what's in the course. The first topic area is storage account management. Now, with storage account management, we're going to take a look at how we can create and configure storage accounts, what the options are in terms of redundancy and availability. We'll also talk about file operations. Now, with file operations, we'll talk about blob operations, as well as file service and file sync service, which is what this particular graphic has. Right? And then we'll talk about storage data protection. What are the ways that we simply put protect our data that's in a storage account? So things like just general access control, how shared access signatures can be used to access our data, what we can do with Azure AD now, which is pretty exciting to me in terms of using that to control access down to the actual individual item level. And we'll also look at controlling network access. How can we control who can get to a particular storage account regardless of how they might be authenticated and identified? And lastly, we're going to take a look at data migration, and in particular, we're going to look at import and export jobs that we can use to move large amounts of data into or out of the Azure environment without having to go over the network, the public network, or frankly, our network. All right, and so that's what we're covering in this course. I hope you'll come on over to INE.com and join me for it.